Your future may look blurry, and we're not talking about the twists and turns of fate. Cataracts in the eye lens are a later in life reality that leads to vision problems for many people. A cataract develops when the normally clear lens in your eye becomes foggy. This clouding of the lens prevents your eye from focusing on light in the same way, which leads to trouble seeing clearly. The slow-developing sight issue often begins around age 50 and then worsens over time. Odds are you'll begin to notice symptoms by age 70. So what are the warning signs of cataracts? Let's go through them. Number one, vision that's blurry. People use many terms, blurry, cloudy, foggy, or filmy, to describe their vision when a cataract begins to form. Basically, what you see looks like it's on the other side of a dirty window. Symptoms get progressively worse over time, too. Number two, seeing halos. As the lens of your eye clouds, light that passes through may scatter in an abnormal way. This can lead to you seeing halos or rings around anything that is illuminated. This can make it much more difficult and even dangerous to drive at night, given streetlights and oncoming headlights. Number three, light sensitivity. Bright lights may cause discomfort as a cataract develops, especially if the cataract forms around the perimeter of your lens to redirect light in an unusual way. Unfortunately, a cataract may also make you feel like you need more light to complete a task, which adds to the problem. Number four, double vision. Cataracts can cause a form of double vision called ghosting, when twin images appear very close together. Typically, the double image is only in one eye. Number five, vision prescription changes. Frequent changes to your vision prescription may be a sign of a cataract forming or getting worse. And number six, muddy colors. The world may lose some of its vibrancy with a cataract in your eyes. The reason? The blurring from a cataract tends to muddy what you see by adding a yellow or a brownish tint. If you're experiencing cataract symptoms, schedule an appointment with an eye doctor for a complete exam. The doctor will dilate your pupil to look inside your eye to check for cataracts or any other issue that might be causing your vision problems. Early on, a simple change in your vision prescription may be enough to compensate for a cataract. Over time, though, cataracts typically worsen. Surgery may eventually be required. Talk to your eye doctor about the best plan for you to see well into the future.